this is basically a tutorial sort of thing on how to make dapples and work with a grayscale. I don't really work with a grayscale. You'll see. So, first off, for the dapples, I've got an off figure already flat colored. She has a spot in her teeth. It's in a different layer. Above is the flat color one, so when I do the dapples, the ones be over with it. So basically, for the dapples, what I do is first I color the here in darker regions and get the thing. Basically the brush that you normally use. I use mine for flat coloring and basically everything. So I have here a low opacity, it's a 10%. Okay. Experiment and see what fits you best. So what I do is she's got pretty big dapples, so I just mix her up. Dapples tend to get bigger, like here at the barrel, so you know, the point circles. It's simple, really. Very simple. So, when you reach a darker region, obviously you'll just pick a lighter color so you can keep working. Hey Mike, we're one and the same, we're the faceless combatants in the loneliest game of a city. I'll wave as I'm driving by with that smirk in my eye. If you want, you can sort of smudge them a bit. Put it at the edges, like leaves. I honestly find it a bit time consuming, but sometimes I do it. Just makes it look better, but doesn't make really that big of a difference, I think. Augustine just woke up with a broken heart. All this time, he's never been awake before. At 31, his whole world is a question mark. All this time. I duplicate the flat color layer. Turn on the transparency. No, how it's called, no problems, but just so I can paint in. Yeah. And paint is in a gray that's more or less at the middle of the scale. What I want is that when I turn the layer mode into overlay, it won't, the color won't be changing and the layer won't come off. So, it's really quite simple. Just sort of, if you want it lighter, just turn it to a turning closer to white when we die, let's know. And for the shadows, turning closer to black. And you just go and just shade as usual. Just that's not how most people do grayscale, by the way. If you turn it to normal, it will be a grayscale. Just looking for a grayscale day. Some nothingness, things. It is useless. Just see, it's going. Turning dark. Yay! So just shade the mountains for the eyes. Cool. I don't really shade with my paintbrush. I shade with my smudge too, because it also adds color, so it's cool. And it's a nice little effect, I think. It just prevents you from having to smudge everything at the end, so it's already smudged, so it's just cool. I hope this helped. I don't think it will, honestly, because it's just a bit of it. But, well, I hope it did, or at least cleared some doubts. So, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.